I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
Mitt Romney's position on women's health, it's dangerous.
Mitt Romney and Paul Ryan would get rid of Planned Parenthood funding and allow employers to deny coverage for cancer screenings and birth control.
We can't afford to let him take away our choices, to take away basic health care.
Both backed proposals to outlaw abortions, even in cases of rape and incest.
I don't think that women's health issues have faced a crisis like this in decades.